I do not think we made any progress. We could barely see our way through the mist.
Sense no curse inside of thee. Could it be instead a lie? There is no need. Why even try? It is true thou seest it clear. Allow me a moment to welcome thee.
The world is certainly full of marvelous, unexpected creations.
And unless thou thinkst it far too soon, might I ask of thee a boon? I do not know. Why dost thou not? Thy words seem plain, a mundane lot. Perhaps a poet's soul's in me. Does that make me a poetry? It was but a simple jest, a jibe to entertain my guest. I have but one desire, to solve a matter very dire. All I have is my being, my seed. Without it, I am alone indeed. Go to the east to find this man. My acorn is still gone.
What's this now? You again? Why don't you go? What is your relationship with your father? Interesting. Most interesting. So that means that you did indeed have a father. But it is your turn to ask now. Ask. Ask away. I dare you. Suddenly it all becomes clear. As a matter of fact, yes. I do have that tree's acorn. I stole it, and it was easy. If you want it, you'll have to trade me for it. But that's all I have to say about that. An answer. Have you ever seen the Grand Cathedral of Valroyo? Rat. I've always wondered what it looked like. Oh, well, it was worth a question. Your turn. Let's see. And what do you have to trade for the ape? Oh, yes. Many. Ooh. There. Now that's done. What else? You just watch your manners.
He uses illusions to dis...
Huh. You hear that? I intend to keep it there. Oh, I see.
My acorn is still gone, so I pray to thee. My joy soars to new heights indeed. As I promised, hear it be. I wish thee well, my mortal friend. Greetings to thee once again. Thou hast not yet left the forest then? Greetings to thee once again. Thou hast not yet left the forest then?
This is strange. The werewolves would not use such a camp, would they?
The elven hunters didn't set this up. How strange.
I'm surprised that fire hasn't burned out. We should tend it. Is there a stick about?
Must have.
Gloves? You're giving me gloves? What for? I did not mean to sound ungrateful. It is just...
Wait. These are Dalish, are they not?
The leather was less thick, and it had more embroidery, but these are very close, and quite handsome. Do I seem surprised? Perhaps I am. Still, I appreciate the fact that you even thought of me. No one has simply given me a gift before. Thank you.
How long has that spirit lingered there?
I've a question, if I may. Well, here's the thing. I swore an oath to serve you, yes? My question pertains to what you intend to do with me once this business is over with, as a point of curiosity. Of course it is afterwards. The ravishing part is a given. One simply assumes that once your Grey Warden business is finished, you would have no need of an assassin to follow you about. Am I wrong? Oh, not more than friends? Indeed we shall. It is good to know what my options might be. If you wish to be trained in the basics of an assassin, I can certainly show you.
You've begun. Greetings to thee once again. Thou hast not yet left the forest, then? The forest has not been vigilant enough. Still you come. You are stronger than we could have anticipated. The Dalish chose well, but you do not belong here, outsider. You are sent by the treacherous Dalish to kill Witherfang. I will not stand by and allow that to happen. I do not believe you. You are an intruder in our home.
Very well.
Intruders have deceived their way into the forest's heart.
The werewolves live in...
It shall be done.
It seems that elves once lived with the Tevinter humans.
or the Tevinter built this place for them. I never heard of such a thing.
I shall do it. As you say.
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
Yeah. Mommy? Mommy no matter, son. Mommy! Mommy!
Shall be done.
I shall do it.